apparently he's getting more involved in the tactical decisions, which I think is probably a big mistake on his part. He's not a trained military man.